I'm at the Sativa Spa, which is owned by one of my sister queens, Amelia, and I'm about to have a Morpheus 8 done. That's when they do the really deep microneedling to help your collagen rejuvenate, also with brown spots and whatnot. I'm not gonna lie to you, it's really uncomfortable for me, but I prefer this to having any kind of filler or whatnot, because it's actually encouraging your own body to do what it used to do when you were younger, and that is produce more collagen. Right, Quinn?
Yeah.
Quinn is my nurse who's doing this. This is Quinn, and she's going to be doing the Morpheus 8 on me, and she did last time, and after one session, I saw a difference. The pigmentation and whatnot was gone. My skin was a little tighter. And
yeah, it's awesome for tightening, just resurfacing, kind of helping with the fine lines, lower face, fine lines underneath your eye, pigmentation. The Morpheus does a lot of great things for the face and neck. And we can also do it on the body, for like the abdomen, for fat reduction and tightening as well.
Yeah, the nurse who drew my blood today said she had it done on her arms before her wedding, and it really tightened it up too.
Totally, so. It's awesome.
But this is all natural because you're just creating a healing response, right?
Mm-hmm. So no fillers, no Botox. It's your own collagen, own skin promoting the tightening and the lifting.
That's what I like. I like to do natural.
Me too.
Thank you.
Of course. All right. So we're starting treatment, and we're going to be focusing on her lower face right now. And we are just going to start. 1, 2, 3. Perfect. She's doing great. And this is great for just like any area that has like a pre-gel, which she doesn't really have a crazy gel, but it's preventative. So we can tighten that area up and give her a lift already. So this Morpheus is just gonna help with tightening, giving her that really nice, full face neck treatment.
This helps with volume also?
It does. So you already have good volume, but
what else? I'm at Sativa Spa in Thousand Oaks, owned by my sister queen, Amelia. I just had Morpheus 8 done, and considering all the microneedling, it's not bad. I want to show you how I heal faster, and this is something called PRP, where they take my own blood. Oh, you can see all the anesthesia cream on my hair. I'm going to show you to Quinn now. She's going to explain how it helps me heal better and what it does.
Okay, so we're putting on PRP. We just drew her blood about 30 minutes ago, and we spun it, and now we're putting all those good growth factors, platelets, back into her skin so that she has an easier recovery. It's also going to enhance her results, which is awesome.
So how does it enhance the results?
So we basically put in good growth factors and good platelets and things that enrich your tissue. That it's coming from your tissue, so we're just putting in those good nutrients back on that surface so that it can better absorb, better heal, just have a quicker recovery in general.
So to summarize, what Quinn did is she drew my blood, spun it, is using the plasma now, which has all the growth factors to help me heal, so I don't have so much swelling and whatnot, and that it grows more collagen and more skin. You know, it sounds similar to when I would take an amniotic membrane graft and I put it on my patient's cornea and eyes to help heal the tissue if they had injuries like a recurrent epithelial erosion and whatnot. It had this growth factor in it.
Yeah, people use it often for like their knees, their arm injuries, because it's awesome for healing injuries. And that's what we basically did to your face and neck. We just created a bunch of injury. So it's awesome for just getting that full treatment.
But it's completely safe because it's my own blood.
Yes.
And that's what I like. I like to do things natural. As much as possible.
Yeah.
So now we're doing the abdomen. After you have a baby, your skin stretches, and it just gets a little bit loose, so this is going to tighten it up, and I'll be bikini ready for my next swimsuit competition. And then I want to show you what Neva's doing with this cold air.
You have so many tools.
I know, it really helps a lot.
Set, go.
So talk a little bit more about this, Quinn. Tell people what to expect.
Yeah, so we can do it on any body part basically, and it can also fat reduce and tighten.
Oh.
Yeah. So
it's microneedling plus, you said,
RF.
which is a radiofrequency. Uh-huh. And what does that do? The heat tightens.
The heat is going to, yeah. So different depths can, with the heat, can fat reduce or tighten depending on what we want to do.
I just had Morpheus 8 done to tighten and rejuvenate my skin at Sativa Spa, which is in Thousand Oaks, owned by my pageant sister, Amelia Zeray. So to treat myself, I got Sprinkles cupcakes for the whole staff, and I got me one too. German chocolate.